For round number four, it was back to the largest camp lands in the eastern United States for the Big Bear 100. Only 250 riders dared to return to Big Bear after the torturous conditions of the first event there. But warm temperatures and blue skies were in store for those who dared. Rumor has it that Dave Coombs was going to cancel the event because of the excellent track condition. The experts were flagged off first, with the other classes to follow. The mild weather and dry track enabled the riders to ride like the wind. Jumped out to an early lead, but had to relinquish it to Sammy Bosnick due to mechanical problems. Bosnick held on for his second overall win of the series with Tom Harris, Mark Lambert, Mike Toole, and D. Dave Seville to follow.